sits with him, he doesn't fit in. But we feel like we do and we make fun of him. Cause you want to belong, do you go along? Cause his pain is the price paid for you to belong. It's not like you hate him or want him to die, but maybe he goes home and thinks suicide. Or he comes back to school with a gun at his side, and a kindness from you might have saved. To survive on her own, the hurt she can't handle overflows to another.